Let's take it down to Modesto. Rich Ibera monitoring the situation down there. Rich, how's it look?
Looking like it's very, very wet here, I mean, in the city of Modesto. I mean, the streets are just flooding over, and that's why the City Corporation Yard has about 1,000 sandbags available for anybody who needs them right now, because the city streets, because they're flooding, they're coming up past the curb, and then in some cases into basements as well as into the homes themselves. We've seen a number of people come in to try and get some of those bags. We have crews here filling those bags as people drive by. There's also people who are coming to the front of the corporation yard, and bags are available there as well too. Now they're asking that people only take about 25 at a time, but if you need more, then you're welcome to them. There's no charge for this, and the corporation yard will be open 24 hours for the necessity of people picking up those bags. And here's what some of those people had to say.
It happens every rainy season. We have some problems with our foundation, and so my husband's been pumping and pumping and pumping, and we lose our hot water because our water heater's down there, so we're without hot water most of the time. So we all have to hurry up, take showers when it's dry for about 5 minutes.
These sandbags will help?
I hope so.
Water's probably about a foot and a half high right now. It's getting up on people's lawns, and it's, you know, just dangerous when cars drive by, you know, the motors can wash out and stuff. So
got flooding all through town and streets. A lot of streets just, storm system just can't take the water fast enough, the rock wells. They usually take 24 hours to clean out. So we're just getting constant rain after rain, which is starting to flood quite a few streets.
So again, they have about 1,000 bags available, but they have thousands more bags ready to fill, and they have the crews here that are filling the bags. So as the streets continue to rise, there's flooding throughout the city of Modesto. So that's what these bags are for, and the people, the residents here, are coming in, trying to protect their homes, their basements, and to keep the water out. Reporting live in Modesto, Rich Ibera, KCRA 3 Reports.